Take a look at that black line right by the gum line. They're using a scaler up and underneath the gum tissue to remove what might surprise you. Keep your eye on it. It's a piece of tartar. Normally tartar is a white or yellow color, but when it's underneath the gum line, it turns brown like this. These pieces are actually hard like little barnacles. Remember to floss your teeth.